All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are set for our next grappling bout of the evening. Please welcome first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Black Hole Jiu-Jitsu, Aaron Harris.
Match number two, out of the blue corner, Aaron Harris from Black Hole Jiu-Jitsu.
For anybody that's just joining us for the evening, this is going to be, I think 19 or 20 grappling matches, followed by 12 MMA fights right after.
And now
this is our second match of the night between
corner,
Aaron Harris
Soka,
and Evan Flores.
BJJ, Evan
good mix between gi and no gi grappling matches tonight with some high level guys. A lot of good guys out of this school from Evan Flores.
They do a good job with matchmaking. They do a very good job in pretty evenly matched grappling matches and MMA fights. I'm excited for tonight's card.
And I was surprised to see a lot of different age range from teens to people in their, 40s and up, on this card tonight. So
everybody loves jiu-jitsu.
Yeah.
Aaron Harris skins Evan Flores in the rash guard.
Aaron looks to play some guard game here. Looks like Aaron's going for a leg attack here. Straight ankle lock or heel hook.
Caught the heel. Caught the heel again on the inside.
Evan's looking to roll out of this position.
Looking pretty deep.
He's not in a good position here. Might be looking for, he's looking to escape. Nice. Quick submission heel hook by Aaron Harris from Black Hole Jiu-Jitsu. Very impressive.
Looks like they switched up the rewards from a 3-foot trophy to medals.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner via heel hook submission, Aaron Harris!
Good win for Aaron.